This game's amazing, by the way. See you in hell, Jack. England. What? Holy moly, destroyed Henry. That's not looking too hot either. No. No, throw it to Sam. You'll do. Sorry, England. India. You. Mommy. Bata is getting their butta whooped. Oh, he caught it. I'm not 100% sure how to do the special move. Give this Sam. Sam! Thank you. I wonder if it's like hitting it at the last second. Nope. Before I was just tapping it a bunch and then holding. Now that's not working. Mechanics are unknown. One, I hit him for one. There you go. Sixth. One, what the? I knocked him on his butt. Oh boy, two. Swami is apparently a tank. I don't know what I would be more worried about. The fact that I hit somebody with a dodgeball and made them fly about 50 feet, or that they stood back up afterwards. No, throw it to Sam. Or the other guys. Yeah, that's good. Sam, you fool. Kick him! Kick him! Swami's the ruiner of world. Don't know how to get it. I was legit just holding forward before. Weird. That time I was spamming hitting right. Nada. Curse you, Swami. One again. Got him. I guess Swami's just a bad luck. I did always love this game, but the slowdown? No, Sam, where are you going? The slowdown and the models disappearing was always pretty bad. I like how it's Iceland, but it's got like penguins everywhere. Do Sam, Randy, and Bill. I want to see what their specials are. Yeah. The homing one. What? Homing one's one of my faves. Especially when you're playing two player. It's quite difficult to counter. Like, how are you supposed to counter that if you're... if you're playing against somebody with that? Boink! Let's keep these guys. Little has harder traction. Ow. I'm not even running that far. Ow. Thank you. We've quit the game on our hands, Cotton. Boink. Around the world! Around the world again! Poor guy. Oh, whooping their butts! Oh, he caught it? What a badass. Didn't catch that one. This is Dodgeball for the NES. It was a great game. Super fun multiplayer. Boink. You should see the bald guy's jump move. If I can get it. Nope. I'm not 100% sure how to get the like charged up shot. Sometimes it works okay. There we go. Boink! Ah, he was stunned. Down to Fuji. Ow. Randy, no. He's a freaking ninja. Got him. You know a game's old when it refers to Russia as the USSR. Come on, do the special. Dang it! Especially if we go through all of them. It'd be beautiful. Dang, I don't know. There we go. Come on, Sam. Ow. Pick it up. Boink. Yeah, I legit think it's like the lag that causes the buttons to be hard to. Oh, you bastard. Press for the specials. Or they can just cheat and catch it. What? See you in hell, Ivan. You can join him, Boris. You too, Pavel. Pavel. The dreaded mirror match in Russia. Typical rush. Dang it. Thank you. Sam's still the best for going through all of them and then your own guys get it. Oh, Bill's gone. Boom, got them both. Perfect. He jumped it? What a cheater. Jump that. Nega Sam. Scott Pilgrim. Nega Scott. Boink. Victory. USA. USA. And then the Cold War was won through dodgeball. You have never played this game? I would suggest playing it. Especially playing it with somebody else. Lots of fun.
I think they even made a Game Boy Advance version.